Scientists have known for many years that immune cells called T cells are some of the bad guys in type 1 diabetes. These T cells are part of an army that attacks the insulin-producing cells in the pancreas, destroying them so that they can't make insulin anymore. But thanks to breakthrough discoveries made at BRI by Dr. Bill Kwok's lab, we can find and capture these rare destructive T cells, or bad guys, from thousands of other cells in a drop of blood. We have now paired this method for capturing the T cells with a pioneering new technology called single-cell RNA sequencing. This technique allows us to study these cells one cell at a time in extraordinary detail. We can use this information to decode the bad guys and find out what makes them tick. Using these techniques, we discovered that patients with type 1 diabetes have a unique set of T cells that have grown and multiplied, increasing the number of bad guys that can attack the pancreas. These unique cells are rare in healthy individuals, but they exist in significantly higher numbers in patients with type 1 diabetes. Now, without this new technology, we would not have been able to discover this. We're now working to understand when these unique T cells appear. Can we find them before a patient actually has symptoms of type 1 diabetes? Do they change as the disease progresses? If so, we may be able to use these cells to predict or monitor disease in each individual, so-called personalized medicine. And even more importantly, we may be able to target these bad guys through treatment to destroy or disarm them, halting destruction of the cells in the pancreas and preserving their ability to produce insulin. This would be a huge advance in our fight against type 1 diabetes.